イザのアトリエ、常闇の女王と秘密の隠れ家。
It's a new. This is a new. Yeah, nice. It's a new intro. It's a new menu. Right, very nice. Look at that. Alright, guys, let's continue. We can now see Empel's and we can see Lilia's and they're part of the gang.Welcome to another episode. This is episode 36 for Let's Play Atelier Ryza. It took a whole lot of time for us to get Empel into our party. So let's see. So yeah, look at that. They're in the party. So let's go first with the... Something wrong with my... So here, there's a memorable place.And figure out there was something here. Something wrong with the video capture, I think. Oh.
Hmm?
Include them to your team.
Ano, chotto.
Oh yeah, it's you. But thanks, I guess. Anyway, bye. What's up with him? Lumbar, what's going on? Well, I don't know what to do. Maybe you can help. Huh? I did everything I could to help boss, but he ended up saving me instead. And then, you saved him, and all I did was run home in shame. Lumbar. Now I don't know what to do. I can't face boss again. Stop making so much. Just come back. Boss! I wondered where you wandered off to. What stupid reason to leave? Leave. It's not stupid. I'm supposed to serve you. But I failed. Your failure is nothing compared to mine. I ran away from home. I made you follow me. So don't worry. Boss, I'm going to work even harder from now on.
Oh,
sorry, you caught us in an awkward time.And to put him to my proper path. On the proper path, okay. I'm sorry, I'm not very good at reading. To be honest, I'm kind of surprised how honest and wholesome that was. So, what's wrong with that? And why act so surprised? So, yeah, eventually your bullies become your friends. That's the very nice part of the story.
どこに行くのかね?
No, we're going to...It's in the question mark, I guess. Hi, Edward. Oh, and Daniel. Hey, Ryza, did you hurt yourself too? Huh, no. What did you... Did you hurt yourself? Well, yeah, I might have messed up my leg a little bit. It's just a bruise, so it should be fine. I'll take it easy and avoid more adventures till it heals. Okay, got it. Thanks for your help, Doc.By the way, I noticed some scars from previous treatment. Have you been to other doctors? Not exactly. I hurt myself too long ago, and this lady claiming to be an alchemist helped me out. Oh, that's right. I totally forgot you told me about her. That's right. So, do you happen to remember her name? What was she like? It was really an old woman. She was kind of in a hurry, so I didn't catch her name. It was south of the island, and she said she was looking for someone up north. Edward, maybe... Yeah!Very well, the alchemist I knew when I was in the army. Wow, what an unexpected connection. If I had known, I definitely would have told her about the island. No, it's okay. So she headed north, huh? If I leave now, maybe I can catch up to her. I hate to ask, Ryza, but could you prepare some equipment for me? I'll need during my trip. Sure, but what exactly do you have in mind? I'm going to set out in search for that alchemist. Oh, so you're taking a trip. You have to give you a few pointers. Thanks, both of you. Okay, first you'll need...I'm happy to get him whatever he needs, but I can't help but worry about him. Accessory. Alright. Okay, we already have actually. Oh yeah, this one's good. Bolt wing earring. Edward, I got what you asked for. What a lovely set of equipment. Looks like I have everything I need. But please be careful. The mainland can be really dangerous. Don't worry. I have plenty of traveling in my day. Besides, I can't stray too far from the hospital. Anyway, it'd be better to go and get ready. Thank you for your help. Will he really be okay? Right, the town has no doctors for now. Hey, this is a new site. It's that girl. And another girl. Alright, we haven't... Let's see what other quests we have here. Yeah, we can't have... Yeah, this one. Crooked Port. Then we need... And then we go back to our atelier. Okay, it's her again. I just wanna have a new route. It's longer than a straight line. Running ghosts! Ryza! Oh, hey, Jonna. What's up? You remember how I asked you to create perfect makeup for me before? Oh, yeah, I think so. Swear paint. Well, ever since I started using your creation, I've been feeling way more motivated. That's good. And I talked to Romy, and she said she could start training to my heart's content. Okay. So, Dwarven. So, I started training, but when I wanted more, I started leaving the island to fight monsters. hold on. Then I asked Romy how to get even stronger, and she mentioned a martial arts competition on the mainland. Wait, what? The whole point of this, you wanted to meet Prince Charming or whatever. Sure, eventually. But right now, I just want more power. It's funny. Oh, so I wanted to thank you for everything you did for me. Wish me luck in my competition. I'm late on my day run, so I need to get going. Joanna's like a totally different person now. Maybe you can add her to your party. She'd be like the Tifa. Martial arts. 30 gold. Okay. Alright, so it's nothing big, but just a farewell, I guess, and then she'll come back to another round, maybe another round of quests.
Huh.
Okay, so we don't have any more. I'm gonna go back to... haven't seen places here yet. Because we don't have any... Let's go. Atelier.
Yosh, ikku zo!
What are we gonna do? Wait to the atelier for one day. Okay. Wait, let's see. Save the game.
このボトル、ボトルよ、開け!
Yeah, let's just explore first here.
剣の腕を磨くいい機会だ。
これは毒があるはずだよ。
油断はするなよ。みんな、一緒に決めるよ。これならどう？これ。
そこだ。ライザ、やってみろ。
行きます。
そこだ。
なんだ。なんだ。なんだ。ライザ、みんな、一緒に決めるよ。当たれ。
そこだ。
それ、今がチャンスね。
ナイス。
そこだ。
みんな、
ライザ、やってみろ。
これならどう？
Yeah.
さあ、どんどん進もう。よっ、一気にやっちゃおう。みんな、一緒に決めるよ。当たれ。
そこだ。
行きます。
ライザ、やってみろ。
そこだ。なんだ、なんだ。ライザ、
一気に
畳みかけるよ。これならどう？
Okay, we got those rare stuff. Oh, what the hell? Those are.That was a waste.
Yep, これなら余裕だね。
そこだ。
みんな、一緒に決めるよ。当たれ。それ。
Wanna try that again?
みんな、一緒に決めるよ。一気に畳みかけるよ。これならどう？さあ、どんどん進もう。
これ、毒があるんだよね。怖いけど、必要なら取らないとね。
Finally, we got a rare drop
from
that
one. So, so,
毒があるからね。
Yeah, this one. We got two in the previous one. Goldenite. We should farm this one.
油断をするのよ。
みんな一緒に決めるよ。これならどう？
そこだ。
行きます。
みんな一緒に決めるよ。当たれ！
ライザー、やってみろ。
それ。
そこだ。
一緒に。それ。
これならどう？さあ、どんどん進もう。
え、手短に済ませるぞ。
みんな、一緒に決めるよ。
行くよ。行きます。
そこだ。
行きます。
一気に畳みかけるよ。当たれ。さあ、どんどん進もう。
毒があるから気をつけろ。間違っても口に入れるな。
Thank you. 感じかさ。何を入れよう。おー、いい感じかさ。何を入れよう。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れよう。ちゃんと考えないとね。さあ、何を入れよう。おお、いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、で、どれにしようかな。これでいいかな。うまくいくかな。じゃーん、こんな感じかな。どこに、さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れよう。おお、いい感じか。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れよう。おー、いい感じか。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。おー、いい感じかも。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。うわ、いい、どれにしようかな。これでいいかな。うまくいくかな。できた、バッチリ。どこに入れようかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。さあ、いいもの、できそうな予感。さあ、何を入れ、何を入れるのがいい。うわ、いい感じ。さあ、何を入れよう。さあ、何を入れ、いいもの、で、どれがいいかな。これでうまくいくかな。やった、できた。どこに、何を入れるのがいいかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。うわ、いい感じか。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。何を入れるのがいいかな。
な。できそうな予感。
どれがいいかな。
これでいいかな。うまくいくかな。悪くないんじゃないかな。
何を入れるのがいいかな。
さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。
何を入れるのがいいかな。
さあ、何を入れよう。さあ、何を入れよう。
おお、いい感じかも。
さあ、何を入れよう。いいもの、できそうな予感。
さあ、何を入れよう。
おお、いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。
おお、いい感じかも。
さあ、何を入れよう。
どれにしようかな。
これでいいかな。うまくいくかな。悪くないんじゃないかな。
どこにしよう。
さあ、何を入れよう。
何を入れよう。
どこに何を入れるのがいいかな。
いいもの、できそうな。
何を入れるのがいいかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。
うわ、いいか。
さあ、何を入れるのがいいかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。
いいもの、できそう。
何を入れるのがいい。
さあ、
何を入れるのがいいかな。
どれがいいかな。
これでいい。さあ、どうだ。やった、できた。
どこに入れよう。何を入れるのがいいかな。
いいもの、できそう。
さあ、何。
さあ、何を入れよう。
いいもの、できそうな予感。
さあ、何を入れよう。
いいもの、できそうな予感。
何を入れるのがいいかな。
何をしようか、悩んじゃうな。
何を入れるのがいいかな。
うわ、いい感じかも。
何を入れよう。
何をしようか、悩んじゃうな。
いいもの、できそうな予感。
何を入れるのがいいかな。
うわ、いい感じか。
何を入れるのがいいかな。何を入れるのがいいかな。
うわ、いい。
どれがいいかな。
これでいい。さあ、どうだ。じゃーん、こんな感じかな。
どこにしよう。
さあ、何を入れよう。
いいもの、できそうな予感。
さあ、何を入れよう。
さあ、何を入れよう。
おお、いい感じかも。
さあ、何を入れよう。 とりあえず、なんか入れちゃうか。おお、いい感じかも。何を入れるのがいいかな。おお、いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。何を入れるのがいいかな。おお、いい感じかも。さあ、何を入れよう。おお、いい感じかも。何を入れるのがいいかな。どれがいいかな。これでどうだ。うまくいくかな。じゃーん、こんな感じかな。どこに入れようかな。
ここにいたのか。
どうしたの？そんなに慌てて。
わかったんだってよ、あの弾の出どころが。ボスがみんなを集めて早く来いって。
どこに行くの？
よし！
これを見てくれ。倉庫の奥に隠されていたものだ。
これは手書きの地図？私たちのと随分違う。あ！
この地図が書き記してるのは街道の西側。悪魔の野だ！
え？どういうこと？
どうも、地図というより予定を記したものらしいな。そこそこ測量もできている。やるじゃないか。
確か村では街道の西側に踏み込むのは厳しく禁じられてたんだよね。
うん、島の人間は小さい頃からずっと禁足地だって言い聞かされて当然みたいに思ってる。
その教えを踏み越えて冒険に出た男が何世代も前にいたのだな。
その結果、あの玉を持ち帰り離れに据え付けて水に困っていた村で牽制を振るったというわけだ。とにかく玉が隠されていたのは悪魔の野の先、この遺跡らしい場所と狭い谷を抜けたここだ。
なるほどな。ボス、俺はお前のご先祖様に嫉妬しちまってるぜ。
だろうな。
この谷を越えた盆地に書いてある記号って、
すごく見覚えあるね。
晴れた日に北の空に見えてると。
出発の準備をしなければな。同じ料亭をたどるなら街道の中ほどから真西の丘を越えるルートか。おそらく道なき道だろう。目星をつけて行くしかないな。
ただの調査で行くには危険な場所だろう。村の禁忌を犯すことにもなるが。いい。
もちろん。今更立ち止まってなんかいられない。でしょ、レント。
ああ。とうとう挑む時が来たんだ。俺の野心、俺の目指すもの、あの塔に。
Alright. Boss reveals a map and shows the tower fall north of the island. It seems like this is where the ancient artifact was first discovered. The adventurers strike out for the tower in the hopes of uncovering it. Head to the tower northwest of Traveler's Road. Alright, we'll go there in the next episode, guys. Thanks for joining me. It's a bit short of this episode right now.
どこに行こうかな?
So, it's gonna be north now.Gonna go north here. For that, let's save. And.
Yes!
See you guys in the next episode before we go there. A short episode today. Thanks for joining me. You have a great day. Take care of yourselves. Let's see if it's a.Very nice.
ライザのアトリエ、常闇の女王と秘密の隠れ家。
I think it's now shuffling. Anyway, take care, guys. Bye bye.